Here at UT Health Oral and Maxillofacial Surgery, we are committed to research. The tremendous infrastructure and relationships that we've built, both within UT Health and our neighboring institutions, have allowed us to embark on a variety of clinical and basic science research projects according to the interests of individual faculty.
At Herman Hospital, we have a very innovative project which involves the use of virtual surgical planning and in-house 3D printing, which potentially shorten the amount of time and cost associated with patient-specific implants for trauma.
What's really special about the work that our team is doing here is that this is the first time that anyone has really decided to investigate and develop a novel model of compromised maxillofacial wound growth.
Our oral surgery department is probably one of the leading departmentally when it comes to the dissemination or the publication of scholarly activity, which includes basic science research and clinical research.
As the largest oral maxillofacial surgery program in the country and the largest medical center in the world, we receive several requests a year to assist in the development and promotion of medical products. These investigations provide rich opportunities for residents to get involved with inventions and help develop cutting-edge therapeutic modalities for the treatment of oral and maxillofacial surgery patients.
Fortunately, with me being the director of research, I'm really able to spend time and mentor each resident coming through our program. And what we've actually implemented now as a system is that every single entering class of residents into our program gets paired up with a research mentor, a research project, and we carefully monitor the progress of all of our residents and give them the help they need and assist them, and not only in terms of finding the right mentors and projects they're interested in, but making sure that they stay on track and actually have appropriate clinical productivity. We love them doing research projects, and I feel that there's a very large range of projects they can choose from, and we're always happy to help them out with that.